Today we are doing highway cleanup. As you are well aware, Nakuru County, and it's got about 160 kilometers of this international highway coming from Mombasa, Mombasa all the way to Uganda. And therefore, what we have is a big problem of litter from all sorts of motorists, whether public or private. And therefore, after a very short period of time, this road is just full of litter. And therefore, as county government, to improve the image of our county and to ensure that people have a clean and healthy environment, and at the same time ensure that we guarantee the people the constitutional provision, that's Article 42 of the Constitution, we always ensure this road is always cleaned to give our people a good eyesight.